Did we do it? Huh? It's splitting.
Could it be aiming to destroy us too? Is it self-destructing?
It's as powerful as the rebirth. If it releases it all at once, who knows what could happen?
That would cause an immeasurable strain on the network.
Yeah, and that would cause...
a network crisis.
How are we gonna stop it?
If we unify the power of our epitaphs and turn it against Kubia...
But that would...
We don't have anything else, do we? We've gotta try! There's no time! Give your epitaphs to Haseo! I'm counting on you, Haseo!
Haseo, please!
Haseo!
Haseo!
Haseo, I know you can do it.
Haseo!
Everyone's voices, their thoughts, are with me.
Ovan.
You've gotten quite strong. A lot stronger than you were back then.
Well, I was forced to become stronger, thanks to you.
Bring your feelings together. I wonder how much further you will grow.
Ovan, what are you saying?
Haseo. This is goodbye.
Wait! I still haven't found a way to return your feelings! You're always like this! You always leave before I can tell you how I feel! And now you're leaving me again! Please! Ovan!
One ending, you know, is really a new beginning. We are not finished. Our journey will still continue. Don't you think that's true?
What the hell are you talking about? I have no idea what you're talking about, Ovan! I still have so much I want to say to you!
Now, you must go, little children of Morgana.
Ovan. Finally, the confusion in the real world and the network.
And I think we avoided
the real world. Finally,
but
a daily routine different from any it had before.
Shino, she came
Delta
back.
Hidden.
This is the place that she.
And the place.
I'm glad you were able to make it.
Shino.
Shino's waiting.
Ovan wanted you to live, Aina.
Gabi. Come back again, Matsu. We were able to defeat Kubia once.
I guess you can go ahead and start moving.
Alcade!
You really hung in there, kid. Syllabus. You still drinking in the real world? I'm not the one.
The world is at peace.
Bo. Endrance. The world is back as it was. I wonder if... So, you're leaving? We avoided a network... Saku. Shino's waiting. Shino.
Long time. Do you remember? What we talked about here?
About the goddess. About Aura.
Haseo, I was watching you the entire time. Ida, you see, my consciousness was faintly connected to Ovan's left arm.
Yeah, Ovan's sister said the same thing.
I was with Ovan much of the time. And caught glimpses here and there of what happened.
Ovan. He sacrificed himself to stop Kubia, which he himself had created.
That man. He saw things through in a way only he could. And that's exactly how he wanted it to end. It's as if we were just living in Ovan's personal story, characters in a play.
It wasn't like that.
I know.
Adelie.
I asked her to come.
Your consciousness finally came back, Shino! That's so wonderful!
Thank you, Adelie.
Haseo was right! Your PC really does look just like mine! But... our personalities are different. It's insulting if I say you're like me, huh? Haseo was always trying to cure you. He tried really hard. And for a long time.
I know. Let's start the Twilight Brigade again.
Huh?
With just the two of us. We'll go find Ovan. Haseo? I saw it all. Everything.
Shino.
Now be honest with yourself.
Oh.
You're watching, aren't you? Ovan.